Hello friends, the title of the video is What is Black Budget? A black budget is a government budget where funds are set aside for classified work or other secret operations of a nation. The black budget is an account of expenses and spending related to military research and other covert operations. A black budget is mostly classified because of security reasons. The 1971 India-Pakistan war and failed monsoon had caused severe economic distress in India. In this context, in 1973-74, Indian Finance Minister Y.B. Chauhan presented a budget which came to be called the Black Budget. This budget had a deficit of 550 crore rupees. Further, it came under the criticism for setting aside 56 crore rupees for nationalization of coal mines, general insurance companies, and Indian copper corporations. Thus, the specified amount was allocated for the covert operation of a government. To conclude, it is argued that the black budget might have the origin in the Cold War. Thank you for watching my video.